A NARC's Tale is a first-hand account series of stories written like a personal diary, which gives you an inside glimpse of what it is like working 6 years deep undercover in the dangerous drug world as a city cop, county vice and narcotics investigator, and special agent with the U.S. Drug Enforcement Administration. Most undercover books only show this from one perspective, but you will get all three here, covering city, county, and federal, and realize the difference in each. This book will show you how I blended in and dealt with dangerous and often violent criminals in an array of different environments. You will also learn about the emotional and mental effects of long-term undercover work on me and my family. I will show you how an undercover agent avoids using drugs, literally being shoved in their face, escaping, having guns pointed at them, posing as a hitman, infiltrating gangs, posturing and acting like a drug addict, avoiding plots to be killed, all while protecting my family and dealing with some of the most dangerous drug cartels in the world. Not only does this book expose trade secrets of the rare undercover world, but it provides an inside look at the ruthlessness of drug traffickers, along with an array of other crimes that I unexpectedly got involved with during my investigations. Some of those are human trafficking, sex slaves, murder for hire, corrupt officials and politicians, killing of witnesses, and many more. The extensive efforts taken to authenticate and corroborate these real-life stories through supporting documentation found in each book, which has over 350 still images from covert body cameras and surveillance platforms, other photographs, scanned documents, and newspaper articles within the series, is what separates this series of books from any other in the genre.
Hypocritical, egotistical, don't wanna be the parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of, out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe, I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily, and leave the body of my soul to be a part of it. I do what it takes,
whatever it takes.